Welcome back, everybody, to some more Dead Cells here on the channel. Alright, I haven't played since our last stream, so we're gonna get right back into it once I can actually grab my gamepad. Which, as you can see down there, is strongly advised. We'll see what kind of progress we can make tonight. One second, while things are low, I'm just making sure I can actually see Twitch chat. There we go. We still got a lot of upgrades to find. We need to move quick. We want to unlock all the good stuff. Up here. Hopefully, I can find my grenade combo. Let's head to the sewers. Why not? I'm probably hurting myself by moving so quickly. We shall see how much this comes back to bite me. Dodge these attacks, as you can see, is very important for your long-term survivability. Yeah. Oh. There's some slight stuttering I'm noticing. Which I heard the developers are aware of it and they're trying to fix. Area. special weapon has got me a little nervous right now. I can only block one of these. Plus side, I can turn in my cells. If you want new melee weapons, I need to unlock more things. I don't know if that'll work. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to take that. Oh, can I swap that? Nice. Oh, we got some weapons, thankfully. I would rather have a grenade, though. Oh, yeah. Just when the mushroom men are showing up. Yeah. This is a little too slow for my liking. Piece of damage. But it's just getting the hit off that concerns me. This is like the perfect sneak attack weapon, though. Plus side, I got my turret. The downside is that we are now one hit away from dying. Oh, jeez. And that is certainly the nightmare area. We may just die right here, by the way, folks. I need to see what our range is. Jeez. Play this very cautiously. I wonder if poison counts. Six to go. Never good in these one-hit challenges. I see a rune up there, too. turn as MVP. Alright, where do we go from here? Now we can get back to what we do best. Ideally not dying. Is that a new room? I can dodge. I can duck those things. Now, of course, he will teleport. Because we already got the room for this level. Thank you, potions. There's the exit. Got 44 cells. I think it's definitely worth it to go safely to the exit. Now we can unlock this, which means we no longer have to start with our basic weapon anymore. Yeah. Once that's done, then we can just, we'll be able to get a lot more. Let's see, 99. Let's see. Well, let's give it a go. Shabby. Don't think we have the time. Aw, 3 minutes. Upgrade the whip. Let's go for this, because the quicker we get that, the less we have to worry about random upgrades. Now this could be painful, because I don't have all my good tricks. Can I hit through walls with this? No. Maybe I can't toss my grenades now. When it works, this is pretty badass. The downside is it adds a little wrinkle to the combat system. I could really do with a stun grenade right now. Because you can can see the problem. Oh, thank you. Flashbang would certainly help right about now. Gonna be a pain, I think, to deal with. Oh. I think I better. I'm really liking that critical hit. Oh, we haven't ran into the. Good. That's what we want to see. To survive this level. Oh, have more effective ways of pushing enemies back. Oh, man. Yeah, I think the whip is going to be a no. It's just too risky to use. It's too risky to have a situational weapon like that. This place was good to us before. This doesn't look good. Expected. I think if I don't find a good weapon in the first area, or if I don't start with one, I might as well not go to the toxic sewer. Okay. Something that can stun is really great right about now. Than one that's very positional or conditional. Definitely want to go there right now. Are we? One more run should get us enough for the upgrade. Spikes. Like right there. About to say, where are all the enemies? Okay. Hi Ray, thanks for joining it. I'm really enjoying Dead Cells right now. I think it still needs a little bit more in terms of varying the runs a little bit, but the basic concept is really well done from what I played. Probably not gonna get the time. Are we out here yet? There's some ramparts. I'm sure they saw plenty of patches and such coming. I haven't successfully beaten this level yet, so let's see what we can do. Nice. Alright, so from now on, our melee weapon when we die is going to be randomized. I still need 7 more items. That way we're not always stuck with the basic sword. Shotgun crossbow. This level that has killed me every time we get to it. Not at this point yet. Okay. Ooh, mama. This, but let's try them. He gets pissed. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoy it, be sure to like and subscribe to the channel, and of course share with your friends, it always helps out. For daily posts on all manner of game design and industry topics, check out game-wisdom.com. To support the site and everything that I do, be sure to check out the Patreon campaign. If we can hit goals, it will mean more content for everyone to enjoy, and I'll be able to support myself and my household. If you want to follow me, you can find me on Twitter at GWBycer for updates throughout the day and random thoughts from me. And lastly, you can find me on Twitch right over there at GWBycer for daily streams most nights around 10 Eastern. Thanks again for watching the video, and be sure to check out more great content coming to the Game Wisdom channel real soon.